Welcome to our 2014 Vauxhall Adam Jam. This car is a 1.4 litre petrol engine which produces 86 brake horsepower and runs us around 51.4 miles to the gallon. This car's only had two previous owners and will come with our network Q warranty, which is 12 months of standard, includes 12 months roadside assistance and full mileage and HPR checks just for your peace of mind. I'm sure take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Adam. If you have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in dark blue along with your white 17 inch alloy wheels. Moving around to the back of the car, I am able to show us the boot space inside here as well, just underneath the Vauxhall badge and lift up. You can see inside the back here you'd have a decent amount of space, with those seats split 50-50 and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it will come with two working keys. That was part of the full network key preparation of the vehicle. I'm just going to take us quickly around the inside now, show you some more features of this Vauxhall Adam. Starting off on our centre console, just down here, you'd have your manual 5-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.4 litre petrol engine. Moving just past that down here, you'd have your USB and auxiliary input, as well as your power outlet. They'll allow you to plug anything in if it's ever necessary for yourself. And moving up once more, you'd have the heating along with the air conditioning. So this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving on to the main display of the centre console, it is a touchscreen display. So if we tap onto audio, you can see you'd have your DAB radio stations, as well as your AM and FM. So there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your left-hand side, you'd have your cruise control and your speed limiter. That'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. And on your right-hand side, some controls for the hands-free and the audio there as well. Moving on to the dashboard, it's electronically lit up in the centre, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car's done 30,023 miles. The car does also come with automatic daytime running lights, electronic wing mirrors, and front electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Adam, mostly finished in the black leather, with the black cotton finishing off that design. That same design is mirrored in those back seats. You'd have ISOFIX tethers on there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. There's a good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. Now if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.